Here we go, the upstairs loft. It's really cool. It has these windows, these nice open beams. And this area is huge, and it actually goes all the way around. See if I can get that for you guys. Yeah, you could probably fit two twin mattresses here, or a king, or maybe a queen at the end, and then a twin over here. And depending, there's some vents over here, but maybe yeah, you can fit quite a bit up here.